Have you ever slept with a viewer?
Have I ever slept with a viewer?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the thing.
Uh-huh.
You can meet someone and not know they're a viewer and then find out later that they were a viewer. So, I guess technically I have. Yes.
Yeah, but you didn't know it was a viewer at the time. Okay.
Well, when I first met them, I didn't know I was the reviewer.
Oh, so it was more than once?
Not just once.